Hello, it's Keith from Kinvert, and we're going to be going over another example solving linear equations. And in this case, we're going to solve an equation that doesn't look linear, and it doesn't start off as linear, but you can turn it into a linear equation. So let's take a look at that. What if we have the equation 2x plus 3x squared minus x squared plus 7? And that is equal to 2x squared plus 9. So let's start solving this, all right? First, we want to do any side swapping. We don't really need to do that here. So now we're down to like terms. Let's combine like terms. So this can be written. Let's see. So we have our highest order is squared. So we've got 3x squared minus x squared. That becomes 2x squared. And what's the next highest order? It's right here. We have plus 2x. And what have we got left? Our constant is 7. So we write that. And this is equal to 2x squared plus 9. 2x squared plus 9. Now what we want to do is turn this into a linear equation because it's got the squared. This is no longer linear. But if we look at this conveniently, oh, what were the odds? Both sides are 2x squared, so these can cancel out, right? Because imagine if you subtract 2x squared from both sides, on both sides this will cancel out. So this is basically the same as saying minus 2x squared on both sides. And now this basically became a linear equation. So let's continue on. Now we're at 2x plus 7 equals 9. So now that we've done that and combined like terms, we're looking good. Now we want to isolate away the constants. Well, in this case, it's the 7, so we're going to take 7 away from both sides, and we end up with 2x equals 2, because 9 minus 7 is 2. 2x equals 2. And hopefully you can see where this is going, all right? What we're going to do is divide both sides by 2 to isolate away the coefficients from x. And now we're left with 2 divided by 2 is 1, 1x, so that's x equals 2 divided by 2 is 1. And here is the solution to our initial equation, which was not linear when we started. 2x plus 3x squared minus x squared plus 7 equals 2x squared plus 9. We turned it into a linear equation by getting rid of the 2x squared on both sides. Luckily, they were equal. If this was a 2x squared and this was a 3x squared, we couldn't have done this. This would have been a bigger mess. We would have had to use quadratic methods. But in this case, it canceled out, turned into a nice little linear equation, which we know how to solve. We isolate away the constants from x, and we isolate away the coefficients from x, and we get our answer, x equals 1. So this is Keith from Kinvert. Hope you found this helpful, and we will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.